Everybody, what's going on? I am Gamer Chick, and I'd like to finally welcome you guys back to more of Dragon Age Inquisition. In the previous episode, I was kind of all over the place. And I still kind of am all over the place in this game. I don't know how to stay in one area and just do quests for that area because I am a freaking idiot. So what we're going to be doing is we're going to be choosing one area to stay in and to pretty much do all the quests that I need to do. Let's see, have we done all the quests? The Threat Remains. I don't know. What about this one? Quest 1 of 6. There's a bunch of quests here that we haven't done in the Hinterlands, and it was like the very first area that we went to. So I'm thinking maybe I should travel to like here, and we're going to be doing the Hinterlands quest. Now, I also went ahead and I upgraded all of my party members' abilities. So they have new abilities as well. And I made sure all their gear was up to date. I'm still trying to get used to having to manage all of my party members' stuff. So that's still kind of new to me. And I am not the greatest at this game. So if you guys want to see someone else play the game who's more experienced, you are looking at the wrong person. But I do try my best. And I am enjoying this game, so I do want to beat it. But before we get too far into the series, I would like to remind you guys, if you are enjoying the series and you do want to see more, to continue to support me by leaving a like and a comment on the video. Really does help me out, and I really do appreciate it. But I'm going to continue to try my best, and hopefully we'll get somewhere in the world. I hope. We unlock things so quickly in this game, and I'm not used to it. It's weird. This isn't my normal type of game that I play. So hopefully you guys can understand. Let's see, I would like to look at my quest. Let me look at my journal. Here we go, the Hinterlands, okay. Farmland Security, that was the one we were working on, but I had to wait for the towers to be built. Let's see, there are rifts that need to be closed. Let's just focus on the rifts. The rifts at the foothold. We'll do that one first. Where is my destination at? Is this my destination? That is my destination. Okay, that is a little ways away. But I think I got this. Can I please summon my pony? Summon the pony. Summon the pony. Pony! Where's my pony? There you are, pony. Hey, buddy. Let's go. We got rifts to close. Okay, I don't remember. I always try to jump off. There we go. This is the pathway down. Okay, so we're going to focus on gaining levels and closing the rifts and doing all the side quests that need to be done before we just kind of jump into another area of the game like a smart person would do. I'm going to be logical about this game from now on. I'm not going to be a moron. So we got to close this other rift, though. It's not too far away. It's like right over the hilltop, over the river and through the woods to Grandma's house we go. Make her be with you. Thank you. Oh, you're in the way. I like how we can't just run over people. We should be able to like shove them out of the way and stuff. We should be able to run over them. Excuse me. I need to pass through here. It's a little cave system we got going on here. There's a chest that I'm just gonna kind of walk past. So I'm cool like that. The West Road. I'm pretty sure I killed everyone here at one point in time. We're just gonna keep going. Go! 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 I just wanna close the rift. I gotta get up here to close the rift. We gotta fight demons. There's gonna be some demons over this way. Get off the horse. Get off the horse. Get off the horse. Okay, I don't remember how to. Here we go, that works. Why? Whatcha? Ow. No, not this douchebag. Not you. Leave me alone. Leave me alone. Leave me alone. Ow. Leave me alone. Ooh, I could loot you. Not that I really want to. I kind of want to set you on fire. Yeah. Everybody's got skills now. They're gonna kick your ass. What they're gonna do. Can I loot? Yay, loot! I'll take it all. Okay, let's go over here and try to close this. Close the rift! I'm closing it! I'm closing the rift! Oh, crap. Okay, let's get rid of these guys. Can I get rid of these guys first? Oh, no, 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 no! I'm frozen! I'm frozen! Leave me alone! Now I'm slowed! Jeez.
Hurry!
Okay, I'm down on the ground. It's alright. It'll be okay. It's gonna be okay. Can I close it now? Where's the... Oh, it's right here. No, that's an enemy. Kill the enemy! Shit. Spawning more enemies? Can I... Oh, if I can interact with it, it's cool. It's cool!
Ha ha ha! I win!
Okay, oh, there's the more loot. And I got more influence in the land. Yay! Okay, let's pick another rift quest to do. I gotta go into my journal in the hinterlands. Let's see, rifts at Dwarfson's Pass, rifts in the woods, rifts on the farm. Let's do rifts in the woods. Where's the closest one to me? They're not very close at all. Okay, well, let me... No, dang it, go back into your journal. What about... Rifts at Dwarfson Pass. Are they close? They're close-ish. Okay, we'll do those next. Can I fast travel here? I sure can! Okay. They're kind of close to one of our bases, so I'm just gonna travel to our base and then we'll go after these rifts! That one wasn't too terribly difficult to close, lucky for us. So that is always good. Let me call my mount. Come on, pony! I need you, pony! Where are you? Hey, buddy! Get on my pony! Pony, pony, pony! Okay, let's go. Let's not go up there, though. That's not the way we need to go. We gotta go towards... this way! I discovered Dwarfson Pass! I'm just gonna run past you guys. I don't know, there's some loot here. Maybe I should get off my horse and fight. Nah, that'd be too much fun. Just run around them and then go interact with this rift that's over here. I see it! I see the rift! It is over here. This game is actually pretty. It's pretty. It's like beautiful. I love it. It's very, very pretty. Gotta get off here. Get off, get off, get off! Okay. Who wants to fight? You wanna fight? Let's fight. Let us fight. Fight, 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 fight. Whoa! That one's dead. Let's go. We gotta fight. Gotta disrupt the rift. I'm disrupting it. It's on a freaking rock. How did it even spawn there? How did it even spawn there? Whoa! Get him, guys. He's no match for us. We gotta fight some more. Where are they? Where are they? They are spawning everywhere. Holy crap. Okay, I'm gonna go after this guy first. Hi-ya! Burning! Oh, I see you up there. Oh, no you don't! Oh, man. Why me? Why? Why me? Why? I don't understand. Just die. Just freaking die. I don't like you. You freaking shook. You will die at my command. Awesome. You're frozen. You're dead. Can I close it? Disrupt the rift! Get it! Quickly! Close it! I'm getting rid of the rift! Ha 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 ha! Ha ha! Yeah! Okay. Another rift has been closed, guys. What do we get here? We get onyx and a fire essence. Cool. Okay. And I was told I need to use my little search feature more, so I'm gonna be trying to search around more with that feature that I never use. Hey, you wanna fight, bro? I would like to fight. You wanna fight with me? Hoyo! Chain lightning! Hey, buddy old pal. Hey, buddy! Wah! I need your loot and experience, please. Okay, he's dead. He's dead. Good as K. Lamb's wool. Did he drop anything? No? Okay, whatever. Okay. I'm using my little searchy feature. Like a good girl. State Farm is there. That was the wrong button. I did not mean to panic you, but I guess I'll kill you now since, ah ha ha! I killed a goat. I want to kill this fox. Wildlife stands no chance with me. Can I, like, loot them? No. No, I can't loot them. Figures! Whatever. Okay, let's go over here. The next one is over this way. No, wrong button! Dang it! I keep hitting the wrong button. I want to jump, not attack the goats. But I guess, you know, the goats do give me some experience. What do you got for me? Yeah, ram leather. I'll take that. Do 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 do. I see another rift. I see it. I see the rift. The rift is here. It's standing right in front of me. With every ghost that it summons, they will all die at my hand. What the fuck is that thing? What is that thing? Oh, it's immune to fire damage. I should have known that. Kill it with electricity! Oh, run away! Run away, run away, run away, run away, run away, run away. R bumper. Confirm. Kill it, kill it, kill it, kill it, kill it. Kill it with everything that we got in our systems. It doesn't want to die. It's alive! That's actually not that powerful. We stunned it like 100 times. I think it's K. Good thing I got lightning attacks. Good thing everyone has upgraded abilities, too. Okay, good job, guys. I'm gonna go disrupt the rift. May I disrupt you, please? Please, can I disrupt you? No? Oh, shit. Oh, no! I can't disrupt it. Hey, buddy. You wanna be my friend? You wanna be my friend? Oh, shit, I'm almost dead. Potion! Run away! Run! Retreat! Everyone retreat! Fall back! They're too strong! Shit. No! 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 Run away from the trouble! They're too strong for me to fight! Oh, they were too strong. Oh, I'm sorry, guys. They were a little strong. Maybe we should try that again. Let's try it again. We got this. Let's fight from afar. Like smart people. That fire guy. That guy is a problem. Because I don't have any, like, icy moves. Or stuns or anything. All I know are, like, fire attacks. And he's immune to fire. Which sucks. So, not exactly sure how this is gonna go. Keep attacking it! Keep attacking it! It's almost dead! Oh, I see the rift actually has a health bar. I didn't see that before. I did not see that before. Okay, I think it's dead. Yeah, it's dead. Okay. Okay, yeah. It has a health bar. I did not see that. Regeneration potion. Yeah, let's drink that. Okay, let's keep fighting it with fire. Keep going. Fear! Dude, guys, what are you doing? You're supposed to fight from afar. You guys are idiots. You know that? You guys are downright idiotic people. You're supposed to fight from afar. And then when it gets too ugly, you'll run away. I need a potion. Ooh, potion, run away. It's too much. Oh, I'm not strong enough. Run away from it. Okay, so this rift was a bad idea. I'm apparently not strong enough to fight this rift. Okay, let me take a peek at my map. Is there a way to tell if I'm, like, strong enough to do these or not? Okay, I don't even know. Let's just go to... Now, I don't want to toggle a waypoint. Can I fast travel there? Let's travel back there so that I can get my potions back. There we go. And then I'll try going to the other one first. Maybe that'll help equip potions. No, no, can I do that? I need replenish. Yes. Thank you. Inspect requisition. Mercy's Crest. What are these? These special amulets are respected by the Blades of Harrison, and fashioning them will allow our agents to negotiate with the cultists and perhaps gain some converts to our cause. Reward plus one power. Sure. Do I have it? I guess I do. Yeah, I have it. Okay. And then one here. Okay, craft item. Woohoo! I have crafted Mercy's Crest. Cool. Okay. Cleaning house. Quest complete. Is that what... was that one of my quests, apparently? I guess it was.
I guess that was one of my quests.
Okay, well. Let us... What about Rifts on the Farm? Jump to map. Yes. Yeah, maybe we should try these instead. Okay, we'll try the Rifts on the Farm first. Because they're in the area that we have already discovered. And hopefully they'll be in our level range.
Yeah, word for me. I don't care. I want to go close these rifts.
I see it from over here. Like, holy crap, I see it from all the way over here. It's on the farm. These guys gave us a pony. We gotta help them. What's this? Read? Read it!
Ah ha ha!
I got experience for reading. Cool. I think it was a quest, but I'm not really sure. I'm not really sure. I'm not sure of anything. Wah! Burning, burning, burning bright. Starlight, star bright, the first star I see tonight. I wish I may, I wish I might. Have the wish I wish tonight. Oh no! Oh, it got me. It got me. Oh, get out of my way. Okay, who wants some? Can I disrupt it? No, it's not ready. Yes, I can disrupt it. I can totally disrupt it. I'm just gonna disrupt it. It's probably not a good idea since I'm in the middle of battle. Can I stop disrupting it? Let's get rid of this guy. Ow. Ah, you are not very nice. I'm gonna fear you. Get out of my face. I don't like you. I shocked you. Ow. Owie, owie. It's okay. I'm just gonna use this right here.
Bam!
You're burning!
Ha ha ha!
Close the rift! Close it! Awesome. Okay. Let me make sure there's loot here. Let me take the loot. We got a ring of critical damage. It's a level 10 item. Holy crap. Okay. And then there's one more rift on the farm. I'm gonna go close this other rift real quick, and then we'll move on to something else. Wonder if I could kill their bison. They probably wouldn't appreciate that if I killed their bison. They'd probably cry and be like, "Why'd you kill my bison? I thought we were friends." And then there'd be a big war. Yep, that sounds about right. Okay, where's the other rift at? It can't be that far away. Has to still be on the farm, since this is called Rifts on the Farm.
It is good to see the Inquisition helping the refugees. Seems no one else will.
The Inquisition will do everything.
We gotta get these splendle weeds. I need them. Get out of the freaking pond, would ya? I need the splendle weeds. Oh, look at all these herbs and stuff. These ingredients. I need them. I need them. Elf root. I need them. Gimme, gimme. Okay. Let's go. Oh, get out of the lake, or the pond, or the creek, or whatever you want to call that thing. That water should not be that deep there. Where's this rift at? It's over here somewhere. Rifty! I found it! We're in some kind of ravine. Holy crap, what are you? I don't even know. Holy shit. Are you too high leveled for me? Is that why there's a scary symbol? I don't even know. I don't know. I'm just gonna stay back here and fight. Just gonna stay back here and fight. It looks like it's taking damage. I think it's almost dead. Yeah! Holy shit, where'd you come from? Why do you have a skull on your face? I don't know what that means. I have no idea what that means. I don't know if they're just like really high level enemies or what exactly. Oh, he's flying! What is this craziness? Burn! Burn! You will burn at my hand. Shucky shucky. Everyone keep attacking it. It's kind of almost dead. Burn! I think it died. But I'm not sure. Okay, the rift did take damage. That's good. Who's next? Oh my god, why? Oh boy. This is not gonna be good. Holy shit, they're strong! They're strong. I need a potion. I need a potion. Why can't I drink a potion? Why can't I drink a potion? I need a potion! I need a potion! I died, that's why. Are you freaking kidding me? Oh shit, now I gotta fight. Ah! No! Everyone is dying today! I gotta run away! They're too strong! Run! 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 No! Run! No! Run! What are you doing? You're not running! You're not running! Why the fuck aren't you running? I died. Okay, so my journey ends. I died. I am not good at this game. I'm not sure why, but I'm determined to become good at this game. I'm not sure how the leveling system works, so I guess I have quite a bit of learning to do. But if you guys would like to support me, and if you guys would like to see more of Dragon Age Inquisition, please continue to show your support by leaving a like and a comment in the section below. And also, don't forget to subscribe to my channel if you want to see me fail some more at this game. All those things really do help me, and I really do appreciate it. And I will see you guys very, very soon with more of Dragon Age Inquisition. In the next episode, I don't know what we're going to be doing. Apparently, doing these quests is not a good idea for me. I'm not exactly sure what the deal is. But until then, I'll see you guys soon. Bye!